Hi, I'm Mr. Roger Aceves.
Hi, I'm Valerie Kushnerov, the Public Information Officer, and I'd like to introduce you to Mayor Pro Tempore Roger Aceves. He'll be answering your questions today. Do I have any questions? Yes, sir.
What are you going to do that the mayor other guy didn't?
If something happens, I will respond quicker and with more efficiency. Free skydiving.
Free skydiving. Any other questions? Yes, sir.
How soon until the ice skating rink will be finished?
I'm hoping by next year.
How soon will Target come?
Tomorrow.
So you might want to say, because of my leadership, Target will be here tomorrow.
Because of my leadership, it will be here tomorrow.
Any other questions? Go ahead.
What are you going to do about the shark attacks?
We feel greatly sorry for the people that have been impacted, but that's under the jurisdiction of NOAA.
We feel greatly sorry for the people in the... What she said.
We feel deeply sorry for the people who have experienced shark attacks, and we're doing everything we can to provide the resources to help those families. The city of Goleta, unfortunately, doesn't have a role in this matter, but we'll be working with other agencies to provide information to you as quickly as possible.
What's going to make you a better mayor than our previous one?
I will hopefully respond quicker, have my board respond, the board respond quicker, and help make people more comfortable with their lives.
How?
By making them more comfortable.
Do we have any other questions?
And how do you plan to your board to respond quicker? Give examples.
Okay, so let's say there was a fire. No, not a fire. Let's say there was a leak in the road and somebody heard it. If I had any extra people not working on anything, they would go straight away to try to fix it. We would wait for...
I think this press conference is closed. My face! Ed Easton. Okay, in this press conference, do any of you reporters have any questions? What are you going to do in the last remaining months of your term?
I'm not entirely sure. I'm going to make sure we have Target sooner.
good answer. Yes.
Is it just me?
Let's just do the mayor to start because she has the microphone.
Okay.
Do we have any other anxious reporters ready to ask questions? Yes, sir.
Is there anything you regret in your term?
I regret not closing the beaches because of the shark attacks. I don't know.
Good answer. Anyone else? Do any of you see anything that needs to be changed in Goleta Coop that could make it better for teenagers?
A younger runner?
Yeah. So what would...
Hey, you calling me old?
No.
Mr. Mayor, what would you do to attract younger candidates to run for city council?
Pay more
for city council.
Oh, okay.
More pay?
Yeah, pay them more to be city council people.